too. The Melbourne Visitor Centre is here, and there's a host of creative attractions, as well as places to eat and drink. You'll find the Ian Potter Centre, NGV Australia, at Federation Square, which displays the world's most comprehensive collection of Australian art. Been the city's central railway station since 1910 and is one of just two stations above ground in the city centre. The rest are underground and form the city loop. Across the intersection and on your left is another Melbourne icon, Young & Jackson's Hotel. One of the city's oldest pubs, it's famous for its French nude portrait of Chloe, which has hung there since 1909.